Greetings of the day, Goenkans. Hope you all are fine. Today in English, we're going to learn more about comparison from Everyday English Grammar and Composition, lesson number 11, page number 48. We are going to learn about some of the rules used to form adjectives showing different degrees of comparison. Rule number one, to some adjectives, we just add er or est to form different degrees of comparison. For example, tall is in positive degree. We add er to it to make it into comparative degree and est to make it into superlative degree. Tall, taller, tallest. In the second rule, in some adjectives, we double the last letter and then add er and est. For example, big is in positive degree. To make it into a comparative degree, we add another G and then an ER. And for superlative, again we add another G and then EST. Big, bigger, biggest. Rule number three is where in some adjectives we drop the Y and add I and then add ER and EST. For example, easy is in positive degree. To make it into a comparative degree, we add IER and remove the Y. And for superlative, again, we remove the Y and add IEST. Easy, easier, easiest. Rule number four. For some adjectives that end in E, we only add R and EST. Because the word is already having an E, we add R and EST. For example, large. It is already having an E, so we just add R to make it into comparative degree and ST to make it into superlative degree. Large, larger, largest. For some adjectives, we use more and most to form their comparative and superlative forms. For example, cheerful, more cheerful, most cheerful. And the last rule we follow is that some adjectives have different forms from their original forms for comparative and superlative forms. For example, good. Good is in positive degree and its comparative degree is better and its superlative degree is best. So these are the six rules that we need to follow. So that was all, Goenkans. Thank you.